This is also the other that you were writing,
I think. It's not
at all. A lovely cadence, first of all, you can see that there also has a lot of expression. And you don't even have to see any little movements to look at the. Probably you will be able to read that you don't know what you're going to do. Coefficient beginning of 2 for the half half is now thinking forward, now thinking forward, now thinking forward. I mean, until you write, then you're going to have to actually have all the videos with instructions side by side. It's really difficult. You see a lot of authors, especially when they're learning it, they do the drop. This also obviously has something else that you could say, right? It really bad, it's a natural language. We just have to tell them that one. And this is natural. You can see that with the background. So could you show us just a basic transition going around the edge of transition drop to halt? Just show everyone how to write a drop halt transition. So the most has to come out on the shoulders. Yeah. Right. You shouldn't land on the stomach legs. Just like those cats to walk down very lightly. Left hand. Then the horse is going and then going into the halt. No, stop. Correct. So as a trainer, you have to be able to say to your rider straight away, left hand, right hand, because she has to correct it immediately, not standing on all sides, which change you mean, because otherwise it doesn't have to be square. You need to think about step past her, and then hop, and good. So that would be a very bad mark, because if you step back to correct the step, you're coming out of course again. Yes.
Because I lost.
trying to get this amazing talent from your operator, and then you need to also have a sad cell and a low ball. But you need to learn it just by having a sad ball. It's just how low ball is, just like, okay, cool. But you have to be really like careful with your head. And it looks like a horse here, but you've got to think about your seat a bit more being down, so if your leg does make it too hot. And then you make a step of walk, and you do a little walk steps. Now, if he doesn't stand, then I would just turn and go to the left. He is standing, so he's not. But if he doesn't stand, just turn and go to the left.